There it is.
Where?
I think it is. This is the kind of above that telephone pole. There's a white thing, like comet trail kind of thing looking. It's almost above the telephone pole.
Like how far above?
I don't know, like this.
Okay.
I lost it now.
Shit.
There it is. It's right above the telephone pole. See, like straight up.
Like, yeah, I think I see it now. Yeah, I see it.
That's amazing. Massive thanks.
Yep, there she is.
It's a little faint because of the sun.
Yeah, we need it like another 5 minutes less. Though it does get brighter as it heads up and gets closer to us. That's what I found.
Damn, if it had been like 10 minutes earlier, it would be so cool.
It seems like it lit up all of a sudden, like it got a lot brighter. Yes.
I'm trying to like focus this, which is not easy, but...
No, it's tough with that little... But what we need to do is get you a bigger monitor so you can see that little 3-inch monitor on the camera is tough, I know.
Yeah. Do you see that?
I'm still tracking. Let's see if we can see stage one. I'm not seeing it though, and I don't want to lose the upper stage, so I'm going to go back to that. Oh. I can still barely see it. It's just a dot, though.
I see the dot. 10 minutes earlier.
And I think I lost.